Plaza del Toro, ahí en el oro. Lo que yo quiero es bailar, ahí en el oro. Lo que yo quiero es torear.
¡Eso! Quiero ser pirata, sin interés por el oro, mucho menos por la plata, pero por ese tesoro que tienes entre tus patas.
Ese verso que me echaste, mi negro, te lo voy a devolver. Con tomate y chile verde, hasta tu cola te va a arder.
En la cárcel de Oaxaca corre el agua y bien salada. Prefiero besar la boca de mi perro que esta boca de la hija de la fregada.
Crece, crece, Zacatito. Crece como vas creciendo. Creí que eras hombre como andabas presumiendo. Lástima que tu pajarito apenas está creciendo.
Quisiera ser hombre rico para vivir diferente. Quisiera ser gallo fino para ver la muerte de frente. Quisiera ser hombre feo para ver qué se siente.
Te lo dije una vez y te lo digo de nuevo. Yo soy mucha manteca para tu par de huevos.
Thank you. con Terraques Jalisco.
Jalisco.
¡Báilale bonito, cansado!
¿Cómo les gustó? Muchos de nuestros bailarines han puesto mucho esfuerzo en todas las prácticas para hacer este evento así tan espectacular, ¿verdad?
¿Sí se enseñó?
Bueno, en este tiempo también queremos darle una atención especial a los alumnos, a estudiantes que se van a graduar en 2 semanas. Now we'd like to have some friends to come up and sash our seniors.
Que siga el aplauso.
Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you the graduating class of 2016. And now we're going to announce all the other regions so we can come out for a final bow. So, can we have Baja California come out? Oh.
Y el estado que sigue es Chihuahua.
Sigue Chiapas.
Y ahora para Oaxaca.
Finalmente tenemos Jalisco. Fuerte aplauso.
Reconocer a las bandas y los músicos que nos ayudaron. El grupo de norteño se tuvo que ir, pero los tremendos Cuervos de Culiacán se llaman. Un aplauso para ellos.
También la banda se tuvo que ir, pero un aplauso para la banda Camotera.
La banda Camotera.
Un fuerte aplauso para el conjunto Yasachi y el bajo.
Y a los jóvenes de la Misión de San Gabriel, the San Gabriel Mission Marimba Ensemble, aquí están. Y luego, por último, a nuestro mariachi, Son de Los Ángeles.
Muchas gracias, otro aplauso. Es la cincuentenaria. Okay, it's time to speak English now, but I want to start off by showering some people with well-deserved praise. Starting off with internal recognition, I want to see Cabinet please come forward. These are the leaders from this year's Grupo Folklórico de UCLA. To all of you that just came up, Cabinet, I want to say thank you so much. It was incredibly difficult, but we did it. We came together and we did it. Up next, I want to thank the people that make this show physically possible. Starting off with the Roy staff, we have an awesome stage manager. His name is Patrick, so let's hear it for Patrick. We have an amazing sound technician who makes us sound amazing. His name is John. Let's hear it for John. We have a wonderful electrician. Her name is Jessica. She helps us look good, so let's hear it for her. And last but not least, I want to hear it for our jack of all trades, beast behind the scenes, Robert. We also need to thank our very gracious sponsors and funding sources. Starting off with CAC, CPC, BOD, USAC, and you guys can chime in if I miss one, but we also have the Healthy Campus Initiative in coordination with Jane and Terry Semmel. Thank you all so much. This year we had a little extra help from the Vice Chancellor, Jerry King, Vice Chancellor of Equity and Diversity here at UCLA. He showed that he is true of what he speaks to, so thank you. I also want to thank our sponsors from the Residential Hill. We couldn't have done it without your support. If there's any Res Lifers out there, we really appreciate it. And lastly, to all of you who helped us with our GoFundMe page, any other donations that you made, the people that brought food backstage, we can't do this without you. And we wouldn't be standing here without all of you, so thank you so much, and a round of applause for yourselves. And then lastly, me as coordinator, I just want to thank all the dancers this year. You guys did it, your first Royce, or maybe not your first for lots of people. I know it's tough to balance school, to balance your responsibilities, internships, relationships, family, all that stuff, Netflix. So I really appreciate you guys being here with us through this. Thank you so much. The last thing I'll say before we let you go is that now that we've completed the 50th anniversary, it's time to move forward. And for the next 50, we got to get it in gear. Thank you y nos vemos el próximo año.
¡Bailamos, tía! ¡Ah! ¡Arriba el norte!